Now, question 2. Floramma has sold 10 kilograms of prawns today. Floramma has sold 10 kilograms of prawns today. How much money did she get from that? How much money did she get for that? Floramma sells prawns for rupees 150 a kg. She is selling prawns. 1 kilogram of prawns cost rupees 150. Here, Floramma has sold 10 kilogram of prawns. How many kilogram of prawns she sold? 10 kilogram. How much money did she get from that? How much money did she earn by selling 10 kilogram? 1 kilogram of prawns cost rupees 150 is given, and we are going to find 10 kilogram. Are we going to find more or less? Are we going to find the value of 1 or more? We are going to find 10 kilogram of prawns, that is more. So we have to multiply here. Floramma sells prawns, 1 kilogram of cost rupees 150, and she sold today 10 kilogram of prawns. So how much money did she earn, did she get from that? So we are going to find by multiplying. Floramma sells prawns for 150 a kg. Given Floramma has sold 10 kilogram of prawns today, so we are multiplying 150 multiplied by 10. Here we are doing short multiplication, children, because the first number ending with 10, second number also ending with 10. So to do that short multiplication, let's take out the 0. If the number ends with 0 and we are going to multiply those numbers, means we will take out the zeros. So here 1 and here 1. So totally we are taking out 2 zeros. 2 zeros we have taken out, and we are writing those 2 zeros in the answer column as last digits. See, 2 zeros we have taken out. So left hand side 15, right hand side 1. 15 ones are 15. So 1500. The cost of 10 kilogram of prawns is rupees 1500. Third question. Gracie sold 6 kilograms swordfish. Gracie sold 6 kilograms swordfish. Minnie has earned as much money as Gracie. How many kilograms of saddles did Minnie sell? Gracie sold 6 kilograms of swordfish. Then Minnie has earned. Minnie earned means Minnie got. Minnie received as much money as Gracie. How much money Gracie received, that much amount Minnie also received. So how many kilograms of saddles did Minnie sell? Then how many kilogram of saddle fish sold by Minnie? That we are going to find. Here Gracie, how did she sell? Never so cheap. Gets swordfish for rupees 60 a kg. 1 kilogram of swordfish is rupees 60. Then what about 6 kilogram of swordfish? What do you do here? We multiply. Is it or not, children? 1 kilogram of swordfish is rupees 60. And Gracie sold 6 kilogram. So what is the cost of? Are we going to find more or less? We are going to find 6 kilograms. So we multiply. So given Gracie sold 6 kilogram of swordfish, and the cost of 1 kilogram of swordfish is 60 rupees. So the money, total money earned by Gracie, 6 into 60, 360 rupees. 360 rupees. The next sentence they gave, Minnie has earned as much money as Gracie. How much money Gracie earned is 360 rupees. The same amount earned, that is received by Minnie also. Minnie sold saddle fish. Gracie sold swordfish. By selling 6 kilogram of swordfish, Gracie earned 360 rupees. Likewise, Minnie also earned the same amount, 360. See, Minnie sold saddles at rupees 40 per kilogram. saddened a mini sold the saddened fish for rupees 40 per kilogram. So same amount only she earned, no children. Mini also earned same amount. That's what given here. So how do we find that how many kilogram that did mini sell means we have to divide. We are going to find number of kilogram. To find number of kilogram also we divide here because we have the total amount. That is that 360 rupees we have. And the cost of 1 kilogram saddened fish also we have, that is rupees 40. So we have to divide here, that is 360 divided by 40. Once again children, why do we divide here? Mini also earned rupees 360. That's what sentence given here. Mini has earned as much money as Gracie. Gracie, how much amount did Gracie earn? 360. The same amount received by Mini. That is what given here. Same amount means 360. And the next question, how many kilogram of saddens did Mini sell? So here they gave Gracie sold 6 kilogram. No, like that they are asking how many kilogram of saddened fish did Mini sell. We have to find the kilogram of saddened fish. For this, we have the amount 360 rupees and we know that the cost per kilogram, 1 kilogram. And here the question they are asking, we are going to find the number of kilogram. Understand? We are going to find the number of kilogram means here also we have to divide. So 360 divided by 40. Here the simple method to divide. See 360 divided by 40. Here numerator 10, denominator 10 can be cancelled because zeros are ending digits. Here zeros are ending and we are dividing. These numbers we are dividing. When you divide the number like this ending with 0, numerator 10, denominator 10, we are cancelling. Then the value becomes 36 by 4. In 36, how many times 4? 9 times. So the answer is 9 kilogram. So by selling 9 kilogram of saddened fish, Mini is earning 360 rupees. By selling 6 kilogram of swordfish, Gracie is earning 360 rupees.